One area of genetic research that psychologists are really interested in these days is epigenetics. Simply put, epigenetics is interested in the heritable change caused by the environment. In other words, how the environment affects if our genes are turned on or off.
That's right, Lauren. Epigenetics is a really new and exciting field of genetics that's teaching us a lot about how the environment influences gene expression. Now, it's really important to remember that this is not mutation. The genetic sequence is unchanged. What's happening is the environment is physically modifying the DNA in a way that shuts a gene on or off.
So how does that work?
Well, you can think about it like chemicals that you take in from your local environment.
So by chemicals, do you mean things like diet or even chemical exposure?
Sure, like that. Even things like exercise and metabolism can produce these basic factors too. And these factors or chemicals physically modify the DNA independent of the genetic sequence, and this will determine whether or not a gene can be read.
So these modifications make genes a product of both nature.
Right, the genetic sequence itself.
And nurture.
Right, the epigenetic or environmental influence.